It is amazing to be at this point. It's been a long, well, a very short 2 weeks. If you can imagine putting on a show in just 2 weeks' period of time, it takes a lot of human beings to make that happen. And I want to take this moment, before it's all about the kids, to really thank some people on the team so you guys can appreciate them as well. Can I have up here Kay, Kimmy, Christine's on vacation, and Heather? Come on up. These are our teachers for 2 weeks. They were here from Monday through tonight. I don't think we had a break because most of us were here at church on Sunday.
Thank you. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your mind. This is the first and greatest commandment.
Let's love God with everything we got. Jesus said that's a great commandment. What's a commandment? Well, it's a rule for us to obey.
Above a city near you, Earth's noblest heroes have begun to assemble in the fortress of virtue. Known for extravagant displays of the highest virtues, they face a common enemy. Uniting together is their only defense to withstand the enemy's tricks that cannot be withstood alone. These heroes serve on the front lines every day, evidence of virtues available to every follower of Christ. On this day, a day like no other, they assemble the Agape
League. Thank you.
Identity confirmed. Shadow. Extraordinary ability. Faithfulness.
Shadow, I thought you said you called all the lead members.
I did, General. I activated all of their correspondence beacons last night.
Where's Iron Man? Well, someone needs to check on her. Will you look into it?
Yes, General.
Hero positioning system. Tracking Iron Man. Tracking. 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 Identity confirmed. Jumper. Extraordinary ability. Joy. Identity confirmed. Serenity. Extraordinary ability. Peace.
Jumper. Serenity. Good to see you.
It's been too long. Things move so fast, I left it sick.
No time for that now. The Agape League is here now more than ever. But first, we may have a problem. Shout, how's the search coming?
No matches found. No matches found.
No matches found for what?
No matches found. Identity confirmed. Honeycomb. Extraordinary ability. Kindness.
Welcome, Honeycomb. I'm afraid our mission may have just gone a bit more complicated.
Iron Blade is missing. Oh no! I'll go look for her.
Actually, let's send Freezer first. With his special ability, we'll be able to find her more quickly.
Identity confirmed. Freezer Bird. Extraordinary ability. Patience.
It's good to see you, Freezer Bird.
Identities confirmed. Lambswool and Golden Girl. Extraordinary abilities. Gentleness and goodness.
Looks like we're ready to begin. Circle up, everyone. Freezer Bird is going to find one of our iron players.
I'll be back before you know, General.
I know you will, Freezer Bird.
Ready? No, when I freeze time, it will seem like no time to pass for you.
Do your thing, Freezer Bird. Just let me pose in a good position.
Okay. If you'll just follow me, I'll show you around.
Love the costumes, guys.
What? I don't understand. Why is she acting so funny?
Lunchbox is worse than the clothes of magic. Iron Blade teaches her found her superhero identity.
I didn't think that was possible, General. How could she lose her ability?
Oh, no. I didn't say she lost her ability. God gives every believer the virtues of the Holy Spirit, otherwise they surrender to Him. However, sometimes we tend to forget the virtues God has made available to us through the Spirit.
We will do whatever it takes to help Iron Blade remember.
If the time I've spent in the Word has taught me anything, it's to remember to power focus where it belongs. Let's pray, everyone.
Excellent idea, Serenity.
Distraction, the tyranny of the urgent, amusement as the highest priority, selfishness.
It seems that Iron Man became so immersed in the culture and technological distractions that she didn't even realize she was neglecting to display her ability, self-control. After a while, she just started to forget who she was.
What was her last mission posted?
Checking on that, General.
Iron Man, last posting, Suburbiana City.
Suburbia in the city.
She seems to be affected by the same selfishness and insensitivity. Like, let's say, before we can all just never understand it, we need to help our Blake remember the person we know.
To what we're all about. Perhaps it might jog her memory.
Fantastic! This will be fun.
I'm sure if she spends a little more time here at the fortress, that she will remember. It's not a race, everyone. We just need some patience.
What is it?
If I live, fail to dream, remember.
Praise the Lord. Now we are ready to begin our mission. What great reminder Iowa has given us to the highest focus and testimony on Jesus.
Team, let's go to Suburbia City.
Give us his spirit that will help us show.
The Agape League once again prevails against the powers of darkness. The Spirit of the Lord empowers them to withstand the enemy's tricks that cannot be withstood alone. They will stand to face another adventure.
Thank you.